the personnel of the Nigerian Army drawn from Army headquarters, defense headquarters, and other formations in Abuja doing what they know how to do best. It is part of the training forecast for the year, and participation is compulsory, prompting the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Buratai, to command and commend the parade.
These troops are physically fit. My directive for everybody to trim down has been complied 100%.
The route march turned out to be a show of force and deterrent to criminal elements to keep off. Over 1,000 personnel of the Nigerian Army in Abuja proved their eligibility as well as physical, mental and medical fitness in the annual PT, ready to render service for the country. In Abuja, Muhammad Abdelkadri, NTA News.